Denver and the Super Bowl Sunday were cheered today on the streets of the nation's capital and in its centers of power. Their victory parade drew crowds estimated at 600,000, and the cheering continued as the Redskins were hailed by the chief.
Where's Ricky Sanders?
President Reagan showed off his football skills.